That's why the core is connected to the body.